Y no me lo creía. No me lo creía. Es más, cuando salió, me acuerdo que dije, qué hijo de puta aquí ya engañando porque en su día sí que se dijo filtración, Red Dead Redemption 2, posible salida, tal, y me quedé con cara de. No lo han sacado cuando era famoso, lo van a sacar ahora. Y sí, sí lo sacaron.
I'm here to see Mr. Ross.
107, 109,
Edgar Ross.
113, upstairs on the right, 114, 115, 116.
Mr. Marston, so glad to see you. How was your journey?
Where's my wife and son?
Being well looked after. Well looked after.
I want to see him.
Mr. Ross wants to speak with you. We've had some important developments.
You want me to take out a gun and blow a fucking hole in your head right here? Right now? You want that?
Mr. Marston.
You want that?
Mr. Marston, I ask you to calm down.
Why? Why? I did what you asked. I got you Williamson and Escuela. It's over. Stop playing games with me.
No one's playing games with you, Mr. Marston. But if we were to play some games, there'd be some interesting ones we could play.
Sure.
Like hanging you for murder. Or confiscating all your property. Like that little farm of yours. Or having you put in an electric chair. Those are the sort of games we could play. But we choose to play a different game.
No, yo disfruté el tráiler como un puto niño, ¿eh?
Where's my wife?
You know, I forget, but I hear it's very nice this time of year. Mr. Marston, please, I've never insulted your meager intelligence. Do not insult mine. We've done this little deal for your freedom in exchange for all your men from your old gang. You gave us Williamson and Escuela. We still don't have Vanderlyn, but now we know where he is.
Then go and shoot him.
Sir, I want you to shoot him for me, and then I'll let you be. The last thing I want to do is make martyrs out of all these people. He could be killed by some.
Pues a lo mejor lo terminó hoy. Pero es.
Lee Vanderlyn just holed up with a group of renegades near the wreck of the Serendipity riverboat.
Another group of renegades.
No, hoy no.
Obviously, the first group.
Pero mañana creo que sí, ¿eh?
As shall we say, been disbanded. Anyway, Mr. Ford and Mr. Marston, shall we go? Oh, Mr. Marston, your wife and son are doing well. Let's both try to ensure things stay that way.
Up to you, sir.
Oh, Mr. Marston, one more thing. This is for you.
You're too kind.
See, I have nothing but your best interest at heart.
Let's hope it doesn't go off by mistake.
343.
I have a patent for that, sir. This is an outrage. Ah, Mr.
Coño.
You're alive.
Hello, Wes Dickens. Thought you were headed to Peking.
So did I. So did I. In a long story. But now it seems I'm being put under arrest and charged with narcotic possession or some other such nonsense.
Ross, have him release this man.
Why?
Because he's a harmless old fraud, the kind of man that built this country. And because he helped me get Williamson.
Did you hear that, officer? The man's a hero. Let him go. Come on, Marston. Moral degeneracy waits for no man. Let's hurry along.
Y este, sin embargo, me cae genial. Ay, no. No, ¿por qué? Dios, me acuerdo de esta misión. Es súper penosa. Me acuerdo en el 1 cuando la gente jugaba al online y demás. Difícil. Yo, sinceramente, prefiero a John, pero por una simple razón, y es que me sé la historia completa. De Arthur realmente sabemos lo mismo que sabíamos de John antes. Si lo piensas, el efecto Arthur es el mismo efecto que teníamos de John. Y es que no sabemos lo de antes. Sé que John es John gracias a Arthur. Pero que John sea John gracias a Arthur no hace a Arthur mejor que John. Siempre hay que ver la englobalización individual del personaje. Pero el efecto Arthur es ese. Sabemos lo mismo que sabíamos antes de este John. Y es una persona que la ha pasado canutas y tal y tal y tal y tal y pa' cual y no sé qué y no sé cuánto. Pero no sabemos nada más. Hombre, claro. Pero eso está claro, tío. Arthur es más humano. Ah, que me acuerdo en el online cuando la gente jugaba. En plan, ¡buah! Ojalá pongan el coche del campaña, que no sé qué, no sé cuánto. Y ahora lo están diciendo en el 2, que no tendría puto sentido que lo pusiesen, porque no existe. No es un juego online, pero lo han intentado hacer como en GTA. Y le ha funcionado pachipacha. No funciona mejor en PC que en Play, la verdad. Pero bueno, eso como en el GTA.
Stay close.
Yes, sir.
Vanderlyn is the priority. We go in, take him down, get the hell out of here. Quick and clean.
You leave Dutch to me. We don't want you getting that suit dirty.
If you step out of line, even once, well, I hope you're aware of the consequences.
Se siente muy seco. En el 1, pues es lo que has dicho, para hacer el loco ya está, coño. La mejor montura era la mejor montura era una puta cebra, ¿sabes?
Someone up there. You go investigate. I'll keep watch here.
somebody up there.
Vale. ¿Quién coño eres?
Over here. I found him.
Good God, that's our informant. Nostis, what the hell's going on here?
It's a trap.
Shit, Marston, you'll have to carry this man. I don't think he can walk. What the hell?
Devil!
We need to clear a path out of here. It is.
Vale. ¿Qué te follas? ¿Qué te follas? Vale. Toma, tirico. Rico, rico. No pasa nada, tío. Ya estás. No hay nadie más, tío. Tú, relaja la raja. Ping. Recordemos que tú no sabes nadar, ¿vale? Vale, un momento que va a matar a ese y te leo. Cuando salí el lunes fue increíble la reacción de la gente. ¿Te vas? Sí, a mí me encantó el DLC. No me lo voy a jugar porque, sin embargo, lo veo demasiado, ¿sabes? Como que estuvo divertido, pero ya está. Y ojo, me gustó mucho, pero lo que me interesaba a mí es volver a la historia de Marston, sin más. Este juego ahora mismo está jugando al desgaste. Buah. Uy. Oh, fuck.
Or just gave out.
Well, fix it, you fool. We need to get this man to a doctor.
Of course, sir. It's Dutch's men.
Marston, we'll hold them off. Fordham, we'll fix that damn engine.
Los hombres de Dutch. De aquí, misteriosamente, que yo cuando vi esto dije, pues Dutch será indio. Para eso van todos a caballo, totalmente. Me han matado por su normal. Las cosas como son. Yo cuando vi esto, la primera vez, lo primero que pensé es que Dutch era indio. Como todos sus los de la banda eran indios. Luego, cuando te pasas el... El 2, te das cuenta el por qué se quería caer tan bien con los indios. Porque si te das cuenta, el que mejor acaba con los indios es Dutch. Hay muchos que pierden la confianza en Dutch, pero en ningún momento se dice que lo odien. Es más, todos idolatraban a Dutch justamente por el tema de la lucha.
So much for this automobile of yours. If this is the future, God help us all.
It's not the automobile. Bad workman shouldn't blame his tools. Perhaps if Mr. Fordham maneuvered it with a little more finesse.
I was trying to escape an ambush, sir.
Even if it was running fine, they'd still have caught us. I can walk faster than this piece of crap. Give me a horse any day. So what now? Do I get to see my family?
Where is Dutch Vanderlyn?
I don't know.
In that case, old boy, no, you don't get to see your family. It's a fairly simple agreement, Mr. Marston. Even for a man as devoid of intellect as yourself. If you'd like me to explain it to you again, I'd be more than willing.
No, you've said enough.
We'll find Vanderlyn soon enough. For now, however, I suggest we call it a day.
So how does it feel, taking a man's wife and child from him? Does it make you feel good?
How does it feel to kill hundreds of men in cold blood?
You're a coward.
You're a murderer. Actions have consequences, Mr. Marston. Come now, try to look on the bright side.
The bright side? There ain't no bright side.
Your family is enjoying a much-needed vacation, and in far more luxurious surroundings than those to which they are accustomed, I assure you. Soon you will be able to start a new life together, absolved of all your sins. Think of far more upsetting alternatives. We should take the Indian to Professor McDougal, see what he can get out of it.
Good idea, sir.
I just can't communicate with him.
Al principio de esta misión se dice una frase que todo el mundo ya sabemos lo que iba a pasar a al final, realmente.
They see him and they presume we're all idiot academics.
Give me a hand here, Marston.
Ah, Mr. Ross, Mr. Fordham? Good day, good day. What on earth's going on here?
Kid got shot in the leg. Beat up pretty good.
We'll send a doctor. Now, McDougal, we need information from this fellow about Dutch Vanderlyn. Can you see what you can find out for us?
Do my best, sir.
Make sure you do.
Professor McDougal has been a good friend of the U.S. government, Mr. Marston, just like you. Why don't you see if you can help him in his study of the native problem in this county? That's a good
one. Voy a cortar ya, por cierto.